Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel, you have to subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how you can log in using voice access feature in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So Microsoft has added the voice access login support to Windows 11 operating system with latest build at the moment. And if you are on build 23.5.16 or later, you can use voice access feature to log into your Windows 11 operating system. Now let us see how you can first enable this option or feature. For this, we have to open Settings app. Then go to Accessibility. Under Interaction heading, you will find Speech option. Just click on it. And under Speech, you have to first turn on voice access option. So here I just turned on voice access option, and at the top you can see that the voice access feature is now being initiated. If you are turning on voice access for very first time, the voice access feature would be set up for first time use, and then you will see this screen at the top. If you click on the settings icon there, you can manage the voice access feature, like setting the default microphone. You can select a new microphone here, or you can also click on the manage options and turn on or off Profinity. Also, you can choose any other language if you want to use voice access with. And finally, you have the turn off voice access option. Now under voice access feature, you have to turn on start voice access before you sign into your PC option. Once you do this, we are done with the settings, and we can now close the settings app. Now in order to test the voice access based login, I will just sign out from the current session. If you like, you can also restart or shut down the system and then restart your system. So now we are back to the lock screen. I will just pull it up, and here we have login screen, and at the top you can see that voice access is being initialized. This means voice access feature is now started before login. In case if you do not find voice access feature being initialized itself, you can simply click on the accessibility icon on the login screen, and from here you can just turn on the voice access option. Okay, now let's try to login with the voice access feature. So currently I have configured this system with pin login. Now I'll just click on the mic icon and say show keyboard. Here you can see that it is now launching the keyboard as the command has been received. Since I am using pin as login option, I can see the pin dial board with different labels on it. I can just say the number corresponding to these labels. In order to input the pin, I have to just say the label number next to a numerical digit. Now here the pin is 2340. So I have to say 2, 3, 4, 11, since the 0 was labeled against 11 number. And finally, you can see that the pin has been recognized by the system. Since it is correct, I am just able to log into the system. And this is how you can use voice access feature to log into your Windows 11 operating system. That's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.